Now, one of the questions that I asked was, do you trust government? And then I would ask a couple of questions in between, and then I would come back to the do you trust government question. Now, when I asked, do you trust government? Nobody said they trusted government. One person said that she did, and I said, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you trust government? And she said, a 2. So essentially, the person who said that she trusted government really doesn't trust government either, because they're out there marching to have the government take away their rights, but it's a government they don't trust. So why would you ask somebody that you don't trust to take away your rights? It's insanity.
I'm for government control, yeah.
Do you trust your government that much?
No, I don't. I mean, I don't trust them that much, but I do think that this is a step in the right direction.
Are you generally a person who trusts politicians?
No.
Okay, that's fair enough.
No.
I don't either.